Thank you. Meanwhile, Buffalo Public Schools want to hear from students in grades 6 through 12. The district's Youth Risk Behavior Survey is now online. BPS says it uses the anonymous information gathered from students to improve health and wellness support. The survey was created by the CDC to monitor health behaviors that contribute to leading causes of death, disability, and social problems that impact children and teens. You can fill out the survey through December 15th.